Today we work together in prayer to bless the world where you are, to bless your home, to bless your workplace, to bless where you stand. I pray that God will be where you are in your awareness every step of the way. God is infinite good, and God's spirit of love and life permeates everyone and everything in your marvelous world that you call home. Today we bless our world that we live in. We give thanks for the beauty that is everywhere in our earth that we stand on, and for the diversity of the people and the plants and animals that make our home a wonder-filled place in which to live and in which to love. Your world is an abundant world that provides all that you need for healthy and for prosperous living. You help increase this abundance by holding to God thought of harmony and peace and goodwill for all of the people that are in your world. You declare that your world where you stand is getting better every day, and conditions can only improve as the loving Spirit of God comes through each of us to bless the world where we stand and all that it contains. I pray today that your world is a heaven on earth. I pray that it is a heaven on earth because of the thoughts that you hold in your mind and you allow to come out from you. I pray that the living, loving Spirit of God moves through you to bless the world that you live in.